Yeah, well, right now I'd pay you to stop.
That's a good one. Damn, there goes the bell. Sure.
Sounds good.
Later.
Yo, dude. Your cuz part of the stones. You gonna diss the man or else? You better watch yourself.
The last chapter of homework is due tomorrow.
I'm gonna join the army and travel around the world. I hope I live long enough for my mama to see me walk across that stage. I can't wait to leave for college. The best thing about LA is it ain't Chicago.
Why do we even have to take math? We'll never use it.
Yeah, I got Miss Walker. I am glad it's finally over. I just don't have time, you know, with looking after my mom. We've been working a lot of shifts lately, man. I feel like I see you more than my mom. Yeah, I guess I'll have to. Just need to find a shift. I'm not already working with you. Yeah, only got the one brother. Yeah, older. Name's Tim. He a little bitch, if you know what I mean. He don't do nothing to help my mom out at all. Like one time he got in his head that a drive-by on some dude's house was a good idea. His way of protecting the family. I'd always hoped he'd grow up. Funny, right? He's 3 years older than me, but it's like I'm the big brother. Yeah, Taylor's your sister that you talk about at work. Did something happen at the park? That's rough, man. Wow. Sounds like your old man was pretty deep. Strength only goes so far by itself. What do you want for your sister? I hear you. I guess now's the best time to do my homework, right? Sure, sounds cool.
Hey, Tamika, you and Crystal going to the party this Friday?
I don't know, Troy. My girl told me them gangsters might show up there.
How she know they coming?
My boyfriend is one of them.
Hey, Aaron.
School's over. Get out of here.
Ready to go? Let's head outside. Ready to go? Well, think about it like this. You're way more likely to introduce yourself to a female than a dude. Right. The only guys I know at school, besides you, are the ones I played on the baseball team with. We should cross so we don't run into any trouble, man. Man. Was on the baseball team. I played through sophomore year, then I had to start helping with the bills. Hey, that's cool. How'd y'all first meet? Hey, those are good friends. I've moved a bunch, so it got hard to keep in touch. You know what I'm saying? I'd like to, but the disciples got the whole hood closed off. And they at war with the dudes over here. It makes me worry for my friends there. Right now I'm hearing that the disciples and the stones are recruiting and shooting. How about you? You ain't gonna have no trouble graduating, are you? That's good to hear. Not to stroke your ego or nothing, but you one of the smartest dudes I know. It's a good thing to be humble, but you can't judge smarts by grades. You really do want to go to college, huh? So how old is this little genius you've been bragging on?
Last night. Who's this?
Hello, Taylor. It's nice to finally meet you. Your brother talks about you all the time.
Hi. We should walk to the other side of the street. To the park, aren't we, Erin? Yay! I should have known you would keep your word. I can't wait to play on the merry-go-round. And to swing! It seems like we haven't been to the park since forever. Isn't the park the most wonderful place in the world? Why wouldn't they be?
I'm with you, Taylor. The park is a wonderful place.
See, Erin? James agrees with me. I like James.
Taylor, Erin tells me that you're pretty good at science.
Yeah, we looked at the epidermis under a microscope. It was weird.
Well, I can't argue with you on that.
We had a guest speaker at school. We learned about Hannibal the Great.
What did they have to say about him?
He said that Hannibal was a great general from Carthage in northern Africa. He invaded Rome and captured it. Hannibal was smart. He knew the Romans wouldn't be guarding the Alps because they thought that nobody could cross them. They're cool.
They must be, if you like them.
Hey, fellas, what's up? This is James.
What's going on, James? I've seen you at school.
Hey, James. My name is Rob.
And I'm Justin.
Yo, what's up, fellas?
Hooray!
I'm still trying to find a job. Is your place hiring? Sure, if you could.
I've heard there are a couple places by Ethan's hiring, too.
Justin's family has kind of a reputation.
Oh, I feel you. I had to deal with that myself trying to get a job.
Wait, you're James Williams?
That makes sense.
You go, Taylor.
Man, watching your sis really takes me back. It's like your only job was to have fun.
No problem. I wish somebody was there for me when I was younger. So, about the job. Think you can at least ask? Thanks.
I'm just glad it ain't so bad that Taylor can't come out here and play.
You both are pretty damn lucky.
It was dangerous when we was her age. We didn't have someone watching over us.
Yeah, I ain't heard of nothing happening here lately.
Yeah, that's because the disciples got this hood now. Ain't nobody doing nothing. You don't know how many times I've been here and they came talking.
Yeah, but you still ain't talking back, right?
Yeah. not have somebody fighting here.
They might be soon. It's too close to the stones.
Yeah, man. You got Mr. Scott for math, right?
Man, that dude's so ancient. You probably seen me walking my girl to his class.
Yeah, I had him last semester. Almost failed.
What about English with Mrs. Walker?
Yeah, I got her. She ain't all that bad, other than all the homework.
It's bullshit. She grades you on the dumbest stuff in her class.
Yeah, right. Periods and other pointless things, right?
Later. Nice meeting y'all.
Likewise. See you around.
Yeah. Catch you later.
Is James walking with us? That's right. Mom loves to cook for company.
Well, I feel guilty if I turn down such a great invitation.
That's great. Come on, let's go. Up a big appetite. I'm a healthy, growing girl, and I need my nourishment.
I let my mom know, so I should be fine to stay over for dinner.
You'll like our place. I love it, and I would miss it if we ever left it. Oh, but I would love to have a real bed in my own bedroom, and more than one bathroom. If you say so.
Wow, listen at you. Quoting from one of Shakespeare's plays. I'm impressed.
Big deal. Everybody knows who Shakespeare was.
I don't know about that, Taylor. I ain't never known nobody till just now.
When I read what the gangbangers write on the walls, half the time, they can't even spell gangsters.
And most of them in jail can barely read or write. Seems like without the proper education, people were already half dead. What's that saying?
That's what they say on those United Negro College Fund commercials. Don't you see, Aaron? You gotta go to college. Of course I am.
Thank you.
I can't stay too long. Gotta get home soon to check on my mom.
Mom, shouldn't be long. I'm gonna watch the news.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I usually end up pissed off or upset for the rest of the day. Sure, I'll take some water. I still can't believe we lived so close to each other this whole time. True that. I've been lucky so far. I haven't run into any of Tim's enemies. It's been a few months since the last time, but luckily they just took my money. Sometimes they shoot you just for the hell of it. Man, I've been thinking about getting a gun. I just want to be safe. I hope so. Nah, I think I'll be all right, but I just don't know what's next. She does seem really smart, and she definitely asks a lot of questions. Yeah, thanks. Sure. Got a nice place.
Did you show James our stars in your room?
Stars. You call this messy? I'd hate for you to see my room, but trust me, yours is a lot cleaner. It's cool, bro. No wonder your mom works so much. Your pops now. He was in jail. And now that he's out, he's hardly ever around, and that's fine, because all he does is bring trouble, drug money, and his gang brothers and bullshit. if more people helped. Man, I know you must lose a lot of sleep trying to take care of your sister. Hey, some dreams are worth holding on to. That's good for the shorties. They need to see that kind of thing. If more people helped. Yeah, sure.
You calling funny? I'm just watching the news. Nah, James is over. It's okay. So I can know things. My teacher says it's important for a person to be well informed. And besides, what if someone I know is on?
You should just be praying that that don't happen, because it's never good.
Anyway, I like the news, and I'm gonna keep on watching it. No, she says she wouldn't be working overtime tonight. Nope.
Sure.
It was great. We're subtracting decimals. I did okay. I missed a few questions, but I got a 94. If you say so. Yeah, but Mom said she would help me after dinner tonight, since you have finals to study for.
Hello, Taylor. Hello, Aaron. Who's this young man? Voters will be asked to
weigh in this fall and whether the state's minimum wage. Oh, yes, you did. Nice to finally meet you, James. Aaron has told me good things about you.
Nice to meet you, Ms. Davis. I've heard good things about you, too.
Well, consider yourself at home. I didn't bring home anything too fancy, but we should have dinner ready soon. Head to the left sink when you're ready to make some pasta.
Yeah, I'm starving. Let's go.
All right, everyone. Dinner is almost ready. As soon as I finish slicing this onion for the salad, we can get started.
Mama, I don't know how you cut those onions without crying.
Don't you remember what I told you? The secret is running cold water while you're cutting them.
My mother taught me the same thing, Miss Davis.
Mama is the best cook in the whole world.
Taylor, I'm sure that James's mother is an excellent cook, too.
I know that's right, Mama, because James don't look like he's missed any meals.
Girls got jokes. Let's just say my mom knows her way around the kitchen.
Can you get the plates out first? Then we'll start serving. No, Aaron. We can just put the salad on the side next to the pasta.
I'm gonna need a bowl, Mama. You know I can't stand for my foods to be touching. Maybe so, but but not on my plate. Who wants their salad all soggy with spaghetti sauce?
Would you two just quit it? You keep on like that and James will get the idea that you two don't like one another. Of course you can use a bowl and saucer, Taylor.
Don't worry, Miss Davis. They're making me feel right at home. They remind me of me and my sister. Do you need any help?
Y'all wash your hands. We'll eat any minute now.
Ready, clean.
Girl, you better wash your hands.
Mama, tell this boy he better stop calling me a witch.
I'm sure your brother didn't mean it that way, Taylor.
No, you're not getting me into that, Taylor. You are just the right height.
Dinner's ready. Come sit down and let's bless the food.
Bow your heads. Dear Lord, we thank you for the meal we are about to receive, and we thank you for life, family, and friends. Amen.
Was that a gunshot?
Everyone stay seated and don't go near the windows.
I'm so tired of all these shootings. It's like we're prisoners in our own houses. Do you think anyone got shot?
I hope to God that nobody got shot. We hear shots all the time, but we don't hear police sirens half as much. I think so. As safe as it can be.
Well, if it happens again, I'll call my mom.
Let's just see what happens. All right, let's try and finish this up like a normal dinner. I'm fine, son. It's just a shame that gunshots are so commonplace around here. It ain't right that you can't step out your front door or sit in your front room without worrying about some fool shooting while you're minding your own business.
Mama's right. I heard on the news the other day that a girl got shot sitting in her living room.
You're right, Miss Davis. And you too, Taylor. We shouldn't have to live like this.
Amen.
Pretty much. usually just turn off the lights and stay away from the windows and try to finish the night. Probably at the end of the street. Thankfully, in the opposite direction of where I need to go. It's good. I usually get to work until close. I need the money, so I don't complain. It's cool, it's easy work, and I get paid. I don't know. Probably work for a bit. I need the money. You?
He's going to college. I'm sorry, but I am so excited about your being the first in the family to attend college.
Either an astronaut or a singer. I don't want to. Not right now.
Hey, bro. I've heard you try to sing and she can't be no worse than you.
Mama said I could take music lessons soon.
I said maybe, when school's out and Aaron can work more hours.
I don't know where I would take those classes. School wouldn't have that.
We'll make it happen, baby.
My teacher says we might be able to go on a field trip before the end of school. The Field Museum. I really want to go. They got Sue, the T-Rex, and all the birds ever. The last time we went, Mama and Daddy took us. I was too young to remember, but Aaron told me about it. Yeah. And we would get to see the Egyptians and the Eskimos, and it would be so cool.
I hope so. As long as I don't get called in, I should be fine. I'll try. I took on extra shifts to make it, honey. I'm doing all I know to do. I can't do no more.
Makes me mad that we have to put up with this. You think so? Best brother ever.
The food is very good, ma'am. Thanks for letting me stay for dinner.
Thank you, and you're welcome.
Hey, bro, it's about time I headed home. I don't want to be too late or my moms will get worried. No, I'm good. Let me grab my bag.
I'm gonna go start my homework.
Aaron, can I talk to you? I don't think it's such a good idea, you hanging around James outside of work. Ain't he one of the brothers of that poor little girl who was shot a couple years ago? I don't want you caught up in the middle of all that gang shooting. That may be. But like your daddy used to say, bullets ain't got no name on them. What about Taylor? Do you want to put her in harm's way? Promise me at least that you won't hang around with him when Taylor's with you. Well, see James to the door. I love you, and I just don't want to see nothing bad happen to you.
Hey, tell your mom thanks again for me.